Good evening, everyone, and welcome to the Somers Town Board work session here at 7:05 on Thursday, March 2nd, 2023. We're going to head right into our public comment. Make a motion to open up public comments.
Second.
All in favor?
Aye.
All right, so move. Is there anybody here for public comment or anybody out there on Zoom?
I mean, nobody in this large crowd is here for public comment.
Yeah, pretty good. All right. So I'll make a motion to close out public comment.
Second.
All in favor?
All right.
Great. So update, Town of Somers update. For those of you that are in Shenorock, responses were received, and we are looking to move forward with some of those responses in April. Our audiovisual here, as Paul knows back there, we're looking to have this up and running, our new AV equipment, ready to go live here, I'm hoping by late April, early May. And those are our two updates as well. As we move matters of the town board, 2, 3, and 4, Patty, I would like to move those to the consensus agenda for next week. And then number 5 here, I'm going to add a number 5. Authorize a supervisor to execute the revised updated baseline documentation report, which has been prepared by the New York State Department of Conservation as of October to 2022 for the Anglefly Preserve per email dated February 23rd, 2023 from Patrick Day Miglio from New York State DEC.
And that's a swap, right?
That's a swap. Yeah, we're just changing a few things, a couple of wording on the swap there. It's just a few of the wording needed to be changed, but we're still moving right along with our time frame that we were hoping for the property swap, Anglefly and Reese Park. So I'd like to make a motion to allow the supervisor to authorize that revised document.
Second.
All in favor?
Aye.
So moved. Parks and Rec, there is no additional business. Financial, there is no additional business. Highway, nothing. Personnel, there are still a few vacancies out there. Affordable Housing Board, Partners in Prevention, and the Planning Board as well. And then we also have some upcoming vacancies, Architectural Review Board and Parks and Rec Board as well. If anybody's interested in serving on one of our boards, please contact my office and we'll set up a time to meet. Planning and Engineering, there is no additional business. Police, no additional business. And the proposed consensus agenda will move to next week as well.
Just one item.
Just one item on there. Yep. And then as we move forward here, our calendar, our next meeting is on the 9th, which is our town board regular meeting. And that's where we're going to have a public hearing, proposed local law to amend 130-3 definition of transient basis to the code of the town of Somers. And again, we have meetings in April 13th and the 20th, and then May 4th and May 11th. And all of those meetings start at 7 p.m. I do have some announcements. I'll go to that and then we'll do the fun thing.
Sure.
Okay. We're still looking for volunteers for our Veterans Committee. We're looking for people to help organize events for our veterans. If you would like to join that committee, you can contact Lion Katie O'Keefe, and her number here is 914-384-1612. And we'll put that on our website as well for you to contact her. The Somers High School football team will be recognized for their exceptional 2022 season, which included a state championship with the Parade of Champions.
Tuskers.
And the parade will be on March 11th. The parade begins, I believe.
I just saw an email on it.
I just started an email on it too. I had it, but I don't think that's the right time to have them here. I believe the parade starts at, everybody needs to be there at 12:45, and the parade's going to kick off at 1, and we're going to walk to the Bailey Court. So we'll start at the school, Somers Intermediate School and Middle School, and we'll walk to the Bailey Court. Just the football team and the coaches will be walking.
What day is that?
That is Saturday, March 11th. Next week, they will be here on March 9th. We're going to recognize them as well.
The whole team?
The whole team.
No, not the whole team, just the captains and the coaches.
Oh, okay.
Okay. On that same day, March 11th and the 12th, Make Somers Beautiful Litter Cleanup Weekend. Supplies and registration at the town hall. the Elephant Hotel parking lot. Areas of focus are going to be Route 100, mostly down on the corner of 35. And then again, here, hold the date, Town of Somers Independence Day celebration, Saturday, June 24th. That's going to be at Reese Park. And then we also have a World Circus Day, which will be on April 15th, which is a Saturday. More details to follow. And that is going to be the Town Hall, our Elephant Hotel as well. Patty, anything, any fun facts for today?
So, I mean, it's a slow day in history, although this one is a good one. Today is Dr. Seuss's birthday.
Oh,
he was born in Springfield, Massachusetts, in 1904.
Wow.
So, a wonderful museum there. I've actually been there, very small, but a little bigger than what we have upstairs. And I was going to share a picture with Paul, but I was in it, so I did it.
You had a second grade book report, Cat in the Hat.
No, I didn't send it.
So can I make one announcement real quick? Or one thing? I just want to, and I think you might have it there. We want to congratulate two people. We want to congratulate Somers' very own Chris DeCintio, coach of Somers basketball, and Councilman Rich Clinchy, coach of Valhalla. They both were awarded coaches of the year. Somers is playing tonight at 8:15 in the semifinals for the A championship. Mr. Clinchy's team has already won the semifinals, and they will be playing, I believe, Saturday for the championship. These are all done down at County Center, but we want to congratulate both of them. But obviously, Mr. Clinchy has near and dear to us as he sat up here with us for many years. Coaching is his passion, basketball and baseball. If you ever listen to any of his answering messages, his machines, baseball, a true Yankee fan. But we wish him luck. He's got a tough game on Saturday. I will not be attending because I am a jinx. I think the one loss he had this year was the game I attended. So I will do him a favor and not attend. I'll watch it on local live, which you can normally get the games on. As you can, Somers game at 8:15. It's local live.
It's on local live as well. So as the time at the time right now, they could actually be playing. They could actually play each other.
No, he's B and Somers is A.
Okay.
So they won't play each other, but they could both be playing for a championship. I believe Somers, if they win, will play on Sunday. And Valhalla, which is where Rich Clinchy coaches, won, I believe, 2 days ago. And they will play on Saturday. Yeah, so we wish them.
If Somers wins tonight, they play on Saturday.
That's right.
Sunday.
Unfortunately, we were hoping for a real classic Somers versus Yorktown. But from what I'm understanding, Yorktown did not pull it out. So Somers will be playing, was it Lakeland who they played?
They play Lakeland tonight, I believe, yes.
Oh, they play Lakeland. Who did Yorktown? Oh, Tappan Zee. So if Somers were to win tonight, they would play Tappan Zee.
Yep.
We wish him luck.
Anthony, anything?
No, I think it's good. I think we're all good.
Saturday, March 4th, this Saturday at 9:30 a.m. The Special Olympics are going to be held at Somers Middle School. Please come to assist or attend, and it's a great day.
My daughter will be volunteering all day.
Thank you.
Is it the basketball one?
It's the middle school, so yes.
No, but I'm saying, is it the basketball? It's the
variety of sports.
It's all variety
of sports.
I remember they used to do the basketball.
Yeah. And just to add one last thing, so Route 202 for the parade will be closed at 12:45. So you need to be at your spot on Route 202
March 11th,
correct, for the parade. And the parade steps off at 1 o'clock. So, but the 202 will close at 12:45.
Okay.
And then there is parking at various places, of course, middle school, SIS, Fireman's Field. And we're hoping to see if we can get the church to park it as well. If that is, no one has anything else, then I'd like to make a motion to close tonight's town board work session.
Second.
All in favor?
Aye.
So moved.